dropped and the puck's about to be. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro, let's get it on here for this EASHL Challenge. Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. Puck is dropped and we are underway. Excellent stick work on the play. Moves it to Moss. And they send it right back to him. Puts it up front and puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go.
Most dangerous place on the ice, and he can't capitalize.
Gavrilov grabs the puck inside his own territory. Puts it to the front of the net. Can't finish. Oh, rain. Blown opportunity.
It really is. I mean, the play is sitting right there. There's a scoring chance to be had. They just don't execute it.
Oh, you could feel that from up here. Kazan's got a hold of it against the wall. Good hit on the play. Here's a chance to set up now. Uses the force on that hit. Picked up along the wall by Anisimov. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Sends it across. And a strong effort on that play. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Kangs won a big draw on their own end. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Lahti's regained possession of the puck. Looking to set up offensively. Great defensive play to come up with the puck. Quick pass to Crosby. And there's the save. Nearing the midway mark of the period. The game is still scoreless. Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Moves it quickly over to Kang. Jostling for the puck and he loses control. And now he moves it to Kasparaitis. Moves it over to Crosby. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Taken along the wall by Crosby. Kazan's on the attack. Lahti's got it from behind the net. Moves the puck along the half wall. Right up front, and it totally whiffs on it. Puck grabbed by Crosby. Tries to get too cute with it and loses possession. Kazan's got the puck along the wall. And that's picked off in front. Quick feed to Abdullah. Good reach for the stick to knock the puck away. Kazan's got a hold of it along the wall. Gavrilov brings it in. From the slot, wrist shot. Penalty coming up. There goes the whistle. No extra attacker able to get there in time. The Bulldogs have been served up with a 2-minute penalty for charging.
Yeah, he gets rung up for a hit that's a little bit over the line. You can't run that far to make the hit.
A little too overzealous?
Yeah, just a little.
Kazan's moving the puck through center ice. Great defensive effort with the stick. Abdullah's lugging the puck and manages to clear the zone. Kazan's moving it up the ice. The Russians have it behind the net. And they can't connect. Not able to connect. Passes on over to Anisimov. From center they get into the attacking area. Makes the save on the slapper. Well past the midway mark of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. The Russians fail to capitalize on the power play. Both sides back to even strength. We are still tied.
The only positive for the power play there is they didn't have to skate up and down the ice. They didn't generate anything. They had it in the zone, but really nothing very good about it.
And that's broken up with a stick in front. Big time defensive play. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Kazan's got the puck along the wall. Couldn't make that one happen. From the left side, takes it at center. Here's a short pass to Kang. And that one's broken up. Takes the feed at center from the right wing. Taken by Anisimov. Hammers it on net. Turns it away on the slap shot. He clearly doesn't like that.
Victor's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Moves it to Abdullah. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Sends the pass over. And he loses control of the puck. Lati's gained possession along the boards. Quick pass to Abdullah. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Lati's in now. Centering pass! And that one's broken up. That concludes the first period. Really, both teams still filling each other out here as we are still scoreless. Official has made his way back to center ice, and we are ready to go for period number two. Still no goals in this one. We'll see if that changes here as period number two is underway. Well, we've got over 20 minutes played thus far. Ray, how have you seen things? Scores on the one-timer! Lati's gone up by one here in this second period.
Pretty important goal to get to break the tie here as you get into the middle frame, and now you have a chance to control maybe the way the game's played.
Tosses it to Victor. Kazan's got the puck along the boards. No one home on that play. Oh, just a textbook hit. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We got a 1-0 game to this point. Lati's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Crosby's got it in the offensive zone. Takes control of the puck. Feeds it down low. From along the wall, takes a shot. Denies him on the slapper. Can't get a hold of that pass. And he's going after him here.
Crosby's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
And that's just out of reach. Feeds the puck to Crosby. Into the attacking area from the left side.
Kane's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Strong defensive effort. Runs him hard into the wall. Misses.
Just misses the net, but really, the scoring chance is not dangerous if you can't get the puck at the goaltender.
On the doorstep. Scores, and we are tied.
They've been scratching around the edges in this game, and now they get it back to level.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Handles the puck, and they fail to go take to tape. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. That pass doesn't go. Rocked on the play.
Did he ever get it, James? That's a really good hit. Now the player's got to go pick up his stick because that got knocked right out of his hands.
Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. From the neutral zone now. Crosby's been tripped up and we got a penalty coming up here. There's the stoppage of play. Let's see what the officials say. Tripping is the call and it's pretty cut and dry it seems, Ray.
Well, it's like you're in position, then you're not. You reach out, you trip him up, and there's no way to get out of it now.
And he totally whiffs on that one. Trying to get the puck out of harm's way. And that one's blocked.
Man, shoot it off the glass. Get it out of there.
Crosby's exploring his options behind the net. The Russian scooping up along the boards. Gavrilov gains the zone. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. And that one's broken up. Takes the feed. Crosby's got the puck. The Bulldogs look. working against the half wall.
And the penalty-killing unit doing work. Excellent kills. We're both back to even strength.
These are the power plays that drive coaches crazy. They didn't really generate anything. They didn't force the penalty killers at all. Kind of a waste of time.
Great read on the block. Crosby's moving the puck through his own zone. Nothing doing on that. Lottie's looking to break out of their own end. Nice zone entry from the left. Aaron pass and the play's broken up. Moves it quickly over to Victor. Quick feed down low. And sends it just out of reach. Move to the middle. Scores!
The deadlock's broken. That's a big goal and they put him into the lead.
Lottie's finally gone in front. What's the approach now, Ray?
Shouldn't change. I mean, the game's not going to spread out anyway, even though it's a one-goal game instead of tied. It's not going to all of a sudden be a shootout, I wouldn't think.
Puck scooped up by Crosby. Lottie's got control of it now from their own end. Slides the puck across to Abdullah. Picks off the pass. Works it across to Crosby. Unable to reach that one. Can't connect. Quick feed down low. Lottie's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Here's an odd man rush. Slides it across. Scores! That's back-to-back, Ray.
Change the outlook.
Lottie's looking to cruise into the intermission with a two-goal cushion.
Oh, they're feeling a lot better than they were 30 seconds ago. This is a nice spot for them to be in.
Here he is, shot right in front. Scores! And that's the hat trick!
To get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with checkers, you're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are. Three is a great night.
Slides it on over to Abdullah. Jostling for the puck and it's knocked away.
16 minutes, 33 seconds.
Smart defensive play to tap it away. And he's taken down the official's arm, signaling for a penalty. And there's the whistle stopping the play. Pretty cut and dry trip on that play.
Coaches will tell you, be careful with your stick, but you're trying to get the puck. I don't think a lot of times they do it intentionally.
Kang's won the draw. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that one's picked off.
Lottie's really stomping all over these guys. A lot of it is that when they don't have the puck, they get it back so fast.
Into the corner of the attacking area. Right in the slot. And that's broken up. Second intermission approaching quickly here. And he makes the save.
Wallstone's had a really easy night here, James. I don't know how it could be much easier than this.
Quick feed to Kang. And he denied that opportunity. They gain the offensive zone from the middle. Whiffs on that. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. And that slides right out to center ice. And the period has come to an end in what has been a very one-sided affair tonight. Still to
truth has arrived for both these teams. Third period action set to go. Lottie's got the puck to start the period. Not a lot of time left, though, on this power play.
Even though they don't get one on the power play here, they still have a comfortable lead. The one thing you don't want to do is give up a shorthanded goal. Maybe that sparks the other team a little bit.
Gives them nothing in front. Pokes it away to stay on the attack. And he comes up with it. Wallstones. There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Yeah, it should. It looked like he's chopping wood.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Lottie's got a little more jump in their step tonight. They lead it 4-1. And that pass goes awry. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Crosby. And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Kazan's got a hold of it against the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Kang's won it. Feeds it on over to Crosby. Right to the middle. Hammers him.
Do up your chin strap. That is a solid hit.
There's the whistle stopping play. Penalty coming up here. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess, but you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
Oh, denies him with the save! I think he got the blocker on it! And the puck clears the zone. Nice poke check. He scores! Even undermanned, they deliver!
Yeah, it's a sloppy play by the power play. But shorthanded, they get aggressive, they get up the ice, and are able to score while down a man.
Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Here's a short pass to Crosby. The Russians gain possession of the defensive zone. Cuts into the paint. The Bulldogs have a hold of it in the defensive zone. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Oh, what a block. He'll get a pat on the back from the coach when he gets off, if he can get off. Lottie's got it from behind the net. Here's a chance right in the slot. Denies him.
I like the goalie's positioning here. He was aggressive enough to make a save on a dangerous chance.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period, the Russians are down a pair. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And that's picked off. Takes the pass. Lottie's power. And there's a chop after the whistle.
Was it ever. He got his money's worth there.
Kang's won the draw here in the open ice. Gets the puck over to Abdullah. Couldn't complete the play. Picks it off in the offensive end. Knocked away. Kazan's got the puck along the wall. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. Puck picked up by Crosby. Lottie's looking to break out of their own end. Moves it over to Crosby. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Gavrilov plays it against the boards. Great heads-up play by the defender. Can't connect. Across the line from center. And he was right there. They can't connect. Picked off in the open ice. Sends it over to Crosby. Moves it to Victor. Moves the puck. Finds nothing but air on that shot. The Russians take possession here in the open ice. Lottie's got the puck in their own end. There's the whistle, icing the call. Past the halfway mark of this period, Lottie's been the better club as they hold a 4-2 lead at this point. Crosby's won the faceoff deep inside the offensive zone.
Small play, but a key play. Now you've got possession in the offensive zone.
And he regains control of the puck. And they can't convert on the play! Lottie's got the puck along the boards.